I was playing around with edges in this one, which gave me a whole new, and it came out of this one, I think, it gave me a whole new perspective on how to make the line activate, which is always what I'm doing, always working with line and the variations, tremendous variations you can get on line and the nature of movement and space.